Greetings, Agent Clank. Were you able to protect the Eye of Infinity?
No. Not only that, I saw something quite disturbing.
Oh, hold on. I'm receiving a news feed from your location. I'll patch it through. Good evening. Galactic Police are reporting the Eye of Infinity, the largest pristine gem in the universe, has been stolen from the Boltaire Museum. In a surprising twist, Galactic hero Ratchet was caught at the scene of the crime.
Crime doesn't pay, huh? Well, I can tell you from experience that being a hero really doesn't pay. I'm still living in a tiny room with some two-bit bag of bolts. But that's gonna change soon. The Eye has been taken where no one will ever find it. You may have me now, but there hasn't been a prison built that can hold me.
This is a sad turn of events for one of the galaxy's foremost heroes. Darla Gratch, Channel 64 News. Oh, I'm sorry, Agent. I know you and Ratchet are friends.
There is no way that was my friend. Run a complete retinal comparison on the news image.
The ID is positive. That was Ratchet. Agent, there's no time to waste. I need you to re-enter the museum and find out where the Eye has been taken. Inside the museum, you'll find robot security guards, tank bots, and guard dogs. There are also several invisible laser traps and alarm systems. The Eye was kept in this case. Make your way to the case and search for anything that might give you an idea of the Eye's whereabouts. I know this has become personal for you, but we believe this theft is part of a larger plan. It's imperative that you remain objective and complete the mission.
I understand. I will report back with my findings.
Remember, Agent, I've got my eye on you. The guards will throw down dogs if they see you in their flashlight beams. Be ready to attack them. Press square to punch. Agency rewards agents that complete their missions with stealth and secrecy. Sneak by your enemies and get bonus nanotech for you and your weapons. jump and face a ledge to grab it. From there, you can jump again or move sideways by pressing the analog stick.
This is an agency drop box. I wonder what is in it.
Try taking those security tanks out with your experimental Tie-O-Rang unit. Press circle to throw a tie. Use triangle for quick select.
Agency has sent me another device.
That blackout pen allows you to defeat automated security systems like lasers and cameras. Fire the pen at the cameras or laser emitters to quietly deactivate them. You can take out this guard silently by sneaking up behind it and executing a stealth takedown. Press square when behind an enemy to take it down. Laser grid is too dense to navigate without help. Use your blackout pen to knock out a few of those laser emitters to get past. Blackout pen will allow you to infiltrate almost any location, but the dark matter it runs on is extremely rare. Look for the special crates that contain it. You can switch between your gadgets at any time. Hold triangle to open up the quick select and pick the gadget you want to use. This phone booth is really a well-disguised agency vendor.
Ratchet could use this.
See that tether? Your Tyarang device can easily cut through wires like that. Try using it now. Wires that look like that can be cut with your Tyarang. Throw your bow tie. Wires that look like that can be cut with your Tyarang. Throw your bow tie. Great. Now sneak to the statue and climb it up to the second floor.
The agency has sent me another device.
Don't try to break that police barrier. You'll need to jump over it instead. Grab those jet boots from the exhibit nearby and try it.
Thank you.
ancient proverb. Mind your own beeswax. Made by Use Your Noodle Cookie Company, Asianica. I believe I have found a clue to the location of the eye.
Of course! There's a thriving black market there. They must be trying to unload it.
I do not recognize these coordinates. 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, and 42.
Silly. Those are lucky numbers. I'll upload the coordinates for you.
Thank you.
Ah! Where am I?
Who are you?
Oh, did we wake you, hero? You're in Galactic Ultra High Security Lockdown. Cell number J7B, to be exact. I'm your friendly warden.
How did I get here? The last thing I remember was brushing my teeth and then...
Yeah, everyone in here is innocent. This may be a bit of a shock to the system, but if you want to survive in here for more than today, you better have a little fight in you.
Huh?
It seems that a lot of these folks were put in here by you, and they got a score to settle.
Aren't you supposed to protect me?
Normally I would, but I didn't think a big hero like yourself needed protecting. Besides, I'm getting a little cash on the side to make sure your time in here is less than hospitable. Y'all take care now. Well, well. Along with this cake, maybe I can have someone give you a big old birthday spanking.
The dual lacerators fire bursts of energy that can punch through almost any target. The Walloper is the galaxy's first choice in demolition. A single punch can tear a hole in a wall large enough to drive a spaceship through. The shard gun packs all the punch of a shotgun with the freezing power of jagged ice shards. Earthquake mod allows the Walloper to be engaged mid-air. Press circle mid-jump to strike the ground and cause a localized ground tremor. This is Asianica, a lawless city run by the evil Number Wu and his robot ninja army. Crime is rampant in this neon jungle, and every street could be a waiting death trap. Since everything runs through his robotic fingers, we believe that Number Wu knows the whereabouts of the Eye. Track him down and get the information.
Agent Clank, you seem to have an electric personality. Once my ninjas power up this laser, it will destroy you permanently. Prepare to die.
Bravo, Hector, Serpentine. Go, go, go. The turkey is in the dishwasher.
Gadgetbot Prime, we've dropped your team as close to Clank as possible. You must hurry and free him. Order your squad to attack by holding triangle and choosing the attack command.
talk.
One of your teammates is down. Repair him by holding triangle and choosing the repair command. Fight those electric.
I will be sure to send your regards to Number Wu. Assassins.
Now that Clank has the jet boots, he can extend his jumps by gliding. Hold X as Clank is jumping to let him glide. Collect these to buy special items.
The agency has sent me another device. Thank you. should not sleep on the job. This is an agency drop box. I wonder what is in it. Ratchet could use this.
You can turn your cufflink bombs into traps. Attach them to enemies and floors, and they'll detonate when another enemy gets near. Hold down circle until the bomb reaches its target.
Seem to be tied up at the moment. I can come back later.
Wait! I can't let my minions see me like this!
Well, if you tell me the whereabouts of the eye, perhaps I can be persuaded to let you go.
Fine. I was told to send it to Countess Ivana Ladebolts on Glaciara.
I see. Thank you for the information.
I thought you were going to let me go!
And I thought you would try to kill me if I did, so I opted not to.
Taste my laser, Agent Clank!